Hey everyone, it's Sandy with Two Bright Saves, and I'm bringing to you guys all the digital deals that you can get from Walgreens this week. So the first thing you want to make sure you do is to always pick up one of the ads, because you never know what you could find inside the ads. You want to make sure you pick up an ad, and then you want to pick up one of the Walgreens IBC coupon booklets, because they have coupons inside of them that can combine with manufacturer coupons that are digital or the ones that are paper. Last week I did a video where I went over all the digital coupons, so I'm not going to repeat anything from that video. If you haven't seen it, I'll leave it in the iCards or at the end of the video so that you can check out that video to see what deals that I did last week. If you like to skip around during the video, I will have time codes in the description. This week on February the 4th is going to be Senior Day, so if you know someone who's a senior that's 55 or older, they will be able to get 20% off for regular price items and 30% off the Walgreens brand items. I love when Walgreens have this freebie deal. So if you want to get a free 8x10 photo, you can use the code right here on the screen, freebie8x10, and you'll be able to get a free 8x10 photo, and this expires on February the 4th. Make sure you load this booster right here. It's a 10 times point booster when you spend $20. So that means you're gonna get 100 points for every dollar that you spend when you reach the $20 mark. There's also a code in the flyer. And if you're like me, sometimes you don't like to deal with the digital, so you might wanna scan the code in the flyer if you are spending $20 or more on any particular transaction. Don't forget, if you are brand new to Walgreens, that they have this deal going on right now. If you sign up for their email list and link your Walgreens account, you automatically get 5,000 points in 7 business days. Before you check out, make sure you add your digital coupons to the app so that you will have no issues when you try to do your different transactions this week. All detergents, that's the smaller ones, and also the packs, Mighty Packs, they're on sale this week for $2.99. We have a $1 digital that's gonna make this just $1.99 that you have to pay out of pocket. The 9-pack Angel Soft is on sale for $3.49. There's a 50-cent digital that will come off, and you'll only be paying $2.99 for these packs of toilet paper. All Big G or General Mills cereals are on sale this week for $1.99. You want to pick up 2 of them, and that's going to be $3.98. We have a $1 off 2 coupon that will apply to this, and you will only pay $2.98 out of pocket. But when you're done, you want to submit your receipt to Saving Star, because they will give you a dollar back on 2, which is going to make these cereals only $1.98 for 2. Or 99 cents each. If you're not familiar with Saving Star, it is a rebate app like Ibotta or Checkout 51, where you will be able to submit your receipt and then you'll get money back, and then you can cash out after you reach $20. This is a part of the video where I go over all of the items that are BOGO. So if it's like buy one, get one free, buy two, get one free, anything like that, this is the part of the video where I'm gonna mention it. Now, I did mention a couple of these in a previous video that I did last week, so definitely check that video, because I'm not going to discuss any repeat ones. Just check out that video. I'll leave it in the iCards. All Blue Diamond almonds are buy one get one free this week, so they are $4.99. so when you buy 2 of them, that means you're only going to be paying $2.49 each. These candles are $9.99, and they are buy one get one free, so you're going to buy 2 of them for $9.99, or each one will be just $4.99. These nice bowls, or in this case the complete home bowls and plates, are $3.49, buy one get one free, so you're going to pay $3.49 for 2, or just $1.74 each. Papermate pens are also buy one get one free. The cheapest one that I could find is this one right here that is for $2.79. you buy one get one free, so that means you are going to be paying $1.39 for each one. The colored ones are $2.99, buy one get one free, so you're going to pay $2.99 for 2, or just $1.49 each. The Purex detergent and also the crystals that are over here are $5.99, buy one get one free, so that means you're going to pay $5.99 for 2, or just $2.99 each. This soft scrub is on sale, buy one get one free. It is $3.99, so you're gonna buy $3.99 for 2, or just $1.99 each. The Sun detergent is also part of this, so let me show you that. Here is the Sun detergent. It's 117 ounces. It's buy one, get one free, and each one is $4.99. So you're paying $4.99 for two, or just $2.49 each. These stuffed animals right here, and these here, and also these are $6.99 a piece. Buy two, get the third for free. So you're gonna buy two of them for $13.98. And since you're getting three of them, that's gonna make it just $4.60 that you're paying for each one of the stuffed animals. This area contains all the skincare products. So as you can see right here, when you buy two of them this month, you're gonna get the third one for free. So don't forget about that deal, because sometimes if you don't remember about it, you'll buy two items that are skincare and forget to get the third one. So definitely don't forget about this deal. Check your stores for these Burt's Bees toothpaste that are on clearance. You can see at my store they are $2.99. We have a $2 digital that's gonna make this just 99 cents. So look out for that clearance items. This deal I got from a small couponer here on YouTube. These Chips Ahoy are $2.99. There's a 75 cent rebate on Saving Star. Now, if you're new, you probably will not have that rebate, but if you're not new, you should have it. And that's gonna make this just $2.24 for a pack of Chips Ahoy. You wanna pick up one of the Colgate toothpaste. They are $3.99. There is a $1 digital. And you can either get a toothbrush. Let me show you those. They're right here. You can see these. And also these single packs right here are gonna be included. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna walk over to the mouthwash. And you can see right here that this mouthwash is part of the deal. It's also $3.99 and there is a $1 digital. So the total for both of those is $7.98. We're gonna subtract $2 worth of coupons, bringing us with a out of pocket of $5.98. Then you're gonna get 4,000 points back. So that's gonna make the final cost $1.98 for two, or just 99 cents each. And you can pay with points and earn points back for this deal. The Crest toothpaste is $2.99, and this week when you buy three of them, you're gonna get a $3 register reward. So you wanna pick up some of the toothpaste or the mouthwash, whichever one you choose to do, because both of them are included. Your total is gonna come up to $8.97. There is a $5 off three digital coupon. If you've already used it, you will not be able to do this deal again. But if you're new and you haven't used the $5 off three coupon yet, it's gonna apply to this. So you are going to pay $3.97 out of pocket. Then you're gonna get back a $3 register reward. So your final cost is gonna be 97 cents for three items, or just 32 cents each. I forgot to mention this, but if you wanna pay with points, you definitely can, and you'll still get the register reward back. All of the Dial body wash is $3.99 this week, and we have a $1 digital. So you're gonna end up just paying $2.99 for each one. There's a new type of Downy that's out, and I'll include a picture right here so you can see it from the ad. They are $4.99 this week, and there is a $2 off one digital coupon, so that's just gonna make it $2.99. These Extra Refreshers gum is $4.79 in store, but online they are $4.49. So you wanna ask to speak with the manager, and they should do a price match for you so that it'll be $4.44. There's a $2 off one digital coupon, and once that is applied, it will only be $2.49 that you have to pay out of pocket. Regular size hauls are two for $5 this week. We have a coupon that is gonna take off $1.25. So you'll only be spending $3.75 for two, or just $1.87 each. Herbal Essence are on sale this week, two for $12. There is a $5 off two coupon, and when that applies, you'll only be paying $7 for both of the items, or just $3.50 each. The Kit Kats that you see here for Valentine's Day, and also the Hershey's Kisses, are two for $5 this week. And we have a coupon on page 5 of the IBC coupon booklet that will take off $1 off of two. So that means you'll be paying $4 for two, or just $2 each for the chocolates. Women's Mitchum And also the men's Mitchum are on sale this week for $2.99. We have a $1 digital that will apply, so that means you're only going to pay $1.99 for the deodorant. These M&M chocolate bars are $1.99 this week. You want to buy two of them for $3.98. There is a $1 off two digital coupon, so you're going to pay $2.98 for two, or just $1.49 each. Olay body wash is on sale this week, two for $12, and when you buy two, you're going to get 5,000 points. Olay is included in the deal, and also right over here, the Old Spice is included in the deal. So you want to pick up two of them for $12. We have a $2 off two digital coupon, so your out-of-pocket will be $10. You'll get back 5,000 points, so that's going to leave you with paying a final cost of $5 for two, or just $2.50 each. Make sure you check your store for clearance items, because my store had the Olay on sale for $4.89. So what you want to do is purchase two of them for $2.78. There is a $1 digital that will apply to this, leaving you with an out-of-pocket of $8.78. And you can pay with points for this and still get points back. So at the end of the transaction, you'll get 5,000 points back. So your final cost will be $3.78 for two items, or just $1.89 each. My store has the Old Spice on sale for $4.79. So if you buy two of them, that's going to be $9.58. We don't have any coupons that I know of. At least I don't have any on my account for these, so you'll get back 5,000 points, so your final cost would just be $4.58 for two, or $2.29 each. Purell is on sale for $2.99. There's a $1 digital, so you only pay $1.99 for each Purell. The Renew Contact Solution is $7.99. We have a $2 coupon in the IBC coupon booklet on page 35 that will be deducted. Your balance now will be $5.99, but we have a $4 digital coupon that will apply to this, and your final cost will just be $1.99. I couldn't find Right Guard anywhere in my store except for right here, and I do not think that these apply to this, so I'm just going to pop a picture up right here from the ad. So the Right Guard is $3.49. We have a $1.50 coupon that's going to be deducted, and your final cost is going to be $1.99. Rimmel is on sale, buy one, get one 50% off, and we have two different coupons that we can use when we're doing our breakdown. You want to pick up two of these eyeliner pencils. They are $4.79, and one of them is going to be $4.79, and the other one is going to be $2.39. So that's going to bring your total to $7.18. $2 is going to be deducted, so that's going to leave you with a balance of just $5.18 for two items, or $2.59 each. Scott is on sale this week for buy one get one 50% off, so you want to pick up one of the paper towels, and then you want to walk down here and pick up one of the Scott toilet papers that says $5. They're supposed to be here, but my store is all out, so one of them is going to be $5 and the second one is going to be $2.50, so your total is going to be $7.50. There's a $2 off two digital coupon that will apply, so your out-of-pocket would just be $5.50. Then what you want to do is submit your receipt to Fetch Rewards. They will give you 500 points back for buying the toilet paper and the paper towel. So that's 50 cents. So it's going to be $5 for two, or $2.50 each. Fetch Rewards is a rebate app where you submit your receipt and you'll get points, and then those points will help you get gift cards. If you are new to Fetch, you can use this code right here to sign up and get your first 2,000 points. The Shea Moisture masks are $2.99. We have a $2 digital that's going to be deducted, so you only pay 99 cents for this item. This week, Tresemme hair products are on sale two for $10, and when you buy two, you're going to get back 2,000 points. So you want to pick up one shampoo and one conditioner for $10. We have a $4 off two digital that will apply, so your out-of-pocket is going to be $6, but you're going to get back 2,000 points for buying two. Then you want to submit your receipt to Fetch, because when you buy one shampoo or conditioner, you'll get 1,000 points back, which is equivalent to a dollar. So your final cost ends up being $3 for two, or $1.50 each. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hopefully you saw something that you can add to your transactions for this week. Definitely make sure you take advantage of that 10 times booster, because it's a great way for you to get some points when you're spending $20 or more on any different transaction.